Now to the latest in the case against Casey. The judge in her civil case is sending strong signals. He intends to postpone the case until after Casey's murder trial.
And Zenaida Gonzalez claims Anthony defamed her when Casey told police that her daughter Kaylee had been left with a nanny by the same name. West News' Bob Keeling joins us live in the newsroom. And Bob, the judge today said he may have been wrong. Wrong about what?
Jim, he had declined to stay or delay this case once before. But now that Casey's facing the death penalty, he says, in fairness, he should take another hard look at whether this case should be postponed.
I may have been wrong in that instance.
Judge Jose Rodriguez said in court this morning he may have been wrong when he denied a previous motion by Casey's lawyer to stay or postpone Zenaida Gonzalez's civil suit while Casey's murder trial is pending.
I don't like to get too confident, but I'm optimistic that the judge is going to rule on the stay and put this thing off for several months and see what happens.
Gonzalez lawyers fought hard against any further delay. They argue the murder trial could take years to wind through the courts. Meanwhile, how does Gonzalez get justice for being called a possible kidnapper and murderer?
Something very awful was said, and it's hanging out over her head. She wants to bring this to a conclusion. She wants a day in court. She wants to have some form of justice to come out of this.
Casey's lawyer argued this is a frivolous suit filed by attorneys who make their living, in part, off of publicity. Gonzalez's legal team countered that she was the only Zenaida Gonzalez who was actually contacted and interviewed by police.
Now, Rodriguez said he would not rule on a delay for around a month's time. Meanwhile, he'll be hearing arguments tomorrow afternoon over whether George and Cindy Anthony should be forced to answer questions. All new at 5, Gonzalez attorneys now say they only want Casey to answer one thing. We'll tell you what it is. For now, she's been taking the Fifth Amendment against self-incrimination, Jim.
Bob, thanks. Stay with West.com for all your case against Casey Anthony coverage. Just last week, new evidence was released, including hours of audio from the woman who spent hours with Casey after she bonded out of jail. Also, find newly released pictures of little Kaylee.